this is going to be my reaction to Slave by Leprous. And this, I got a lot of requests for after my reactions to Castaway Angels and Flood. I noticed that this is from the same album as Flood, and I loved that song coming right off Flood. I think I'm going to love this if it's as intense and heavy as Flood. So without further ado, let's get started, guys. I do not want to waste any more time into this. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Damn, this sounds dark. Sounds like Avenged Sevenfold. I love Avenged Sevenfold. Ooh. The guitar of this song is noticeably amazing. Oh, that is so Avenged Sevenfold. I love this part. Love his singing in this part. Ooh. I love that gently guitar bend riff. It's so fucking good. Oh yeah. Fucking drummer. Is this what's his name? Bard something. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. Oh yeah. What? One sec. What? He can He growls. He can scream. He can growl. Holy shit. I didn't know he can growl. Right. I just had to pause to process that, guys. All right. 3, 2, 1. Let's start again. Curry's not over. There is some left. Oh wow, I love this part. I can listen to this part forever. It's so good. Wow. I just want to hear that part where the that's Alleviate playing on its own. I'm gonna go back. I just want to hear that part where the guitar kicks in really quick. It was so satisfying. Oh, I love this part. Highlight of the song, definitely. And of course, that chorus. Beautiful. All right, pause. I'm not going to waste any more time. I am going to go to the live version. I will see you back with that in a jiffy.